Delta. We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your launch status?
We're getting the lifts in position now! Long as Delta keeps my ass covered.
Roger that. Control out.
Lucas! We've got a grub hole!
What
are
you talking about, Sergeant?
What do you think? Hit him hard, Delta! Hey!
Desi, you there?
Oh, shit.
Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Sir, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find him faster.
Delta, this is Control. Surface comm re-established thanks to Alpha One.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus, be careful down there, all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Anya. Delta out. Control, this is Delta. We got Carmine, but it looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
Tunnel maps show direct access approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there.
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do. This lift a shove.
Nice!
Nice.
until we can move our wounded.
Delta, this is Control. Do you still read me?
Roger that, Control. Some static, we copy.
We're picking up massive seismic activity beneath Ilima City. Recommend you investigate when you can.
Okay, let's move out.
Think this place is stable?
Probably isn't, so keep moving.
What's with these
wrenches?
What do I look like? A fucking doctor? Some kind of plan, I don't know. On this thing? Looks like a big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rock worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous cave creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We have reports that those are one of its main food sources. We've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you. Dizzy and Ty made it up there?
I don't know. I hope so. Ty's as tough as a broom op, though, so if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust guy anyway?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a friggin' tank, though. Gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What? Like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover.
Which way, Marcus?
You take the roof left. I'll take the right.
Got it. base here or something.
Well, maybe it's just a staging area. Probably a base down deeper.
Sir?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do. Nothing yet. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Lopez!
Drag out!
Stop the mist!
Behind the wall!
Snipers in the area. Keep a lookout.
Watch the sides, Delta.
Look down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice? That's one. That's two. That's three. Closest to home that hits you the hardest.
More grind lifts coming in!
Good.
Control, this is Alpha 2. We've successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger that, Delta. We're beginning our mission. Delta, we're under heavy mortar fire.
Roger that. We'll take him out from here.
for the assist, Delta. We...
Cavern seems unstable. We're gonna try and regroup with Alpha 1. Alpha 2 out.
What the hell is that thing?
Well, that ain't good. But I guess we found our seismic activity. Control, this is Delta. Control, do you read me? Control!
Guess we're too deep.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Let's go!
One thing I still don't understand.